with a clearing header. Strong defending by Petrich on Donnelly, and this is McCall breaking. Handball by McKinley. McKinley is going to go off. He's going off. The yellow card for McKinley, followed by the red.
For Celtic.
Here's De Canio. Now Mike Namara, chance here for Celtic. John Hughes is there! It's off the crossbar! The Celtic players can't believe it, and Gascoigne might punish them now on the counter-attack. Celtic are thin at the back. Low drop, wide for Alberts. There's Gascoigne! John Hughes hit the crossbar. Gascoigne led the counter-attack. And what about the finish?
It's a tremendous ball in from the left-hand side by Albertson. Gascoigne, who's run from his own penalty almost, bullets it into net, but it was a real sucker punch. And there, the quality of the cross is there to be seen. And you don't see Gascoigne miss those too often.